Is it?
Yeah.
Friends, salute! And welcome to the Petrinčić Brothers RC Aviation Channel, the channel where we will film as many planes as possible in our lifetime from an amateur point of view and without editing. And that's the most important thing, eh? Now, we have just done the great maiden flight with the U-2 spy plane from phase 2. I mean, that was, of course, on the impeller, EDF ducted fan. But what do we have today? The famous question. Now, this is something that I think that we must film this.
Specification, eh?
Show the specification. Because we're always talking about hand tossing on this channel, and I think that this is the ultimate plane to learn to hand toss good.
And even the age is correct, because you start to hand toss about at 14 plus age.
Yeah, or so maybe a little earlier, but it doesn't matter. It
depends
But why do we film this? Because to tell you the truth, and I will salute Michael right now for this plane. Now, this plane came all the way from the USA. And why are we filming
Dormont
this?
Dormont Island.
Huh?
I think Dormont Island, Michigan.
Drummond Island.
Drummond Island, yeah.
Because I didn't know, viewers, and believe me, that this even exists, that FMS, because we have many planes FMS on this channel, the Jets, the Warbirds, and I don't know what, FMS is really, really good brand if you want a good plane, that they even produce this kind of planes. I mean, this is sick, eh? So we must try this on our runway, eh? And what it is, the Alpha Jet from FMS, the beautiful, sexy, hand-tossing plane. Now, this will be a video all in one, from the unboxing to the assembly to the maiden flight. Eh? I mean, this will be the first kind of video like this. Captain Blush, you can open it. Assemble this. Eh?
Yes, because
you have good hands, and I really want to see. Yeah.
three quarters.
But who cares, eh? And why I'm talking this?
Oh. Main wing?
Yeah, but
we
thought that this will be without the glue,
maybe. It is without the glue.
It is?
Yes. You just push it in.
Oh, look at this.
Did you look at the pictures?
Well, oh, you just push the wings in?
Yeah.
Oh, show to the camera. Oh, look at this, eh?
Stickers, yes.
Oh, you have some stickers. And, of course.
Oh, look. Just popped in.
But why are we filming this? Now, put also this inside. Do you see how it's turned? Because I can't imagine, because many pilots have modified this, the Pelican Fox.
It's done.
To the radio controlled plane, and I can't imagine better plane to transfer to RC than this one. Now, can you imagine this, eh? Maybe some small impeller, 30 millimeters, or maybe some, I don't know what, push prop jet. I mean, that would be sick, eh? Of course, you won't put the stickers on right now. We will put the stickers on later. Now, this will be just the test to see how this baby will fly, eh? I mean, this
They're
is sick,
about
eh?
About the same, eh?
The same size?
Yeah.
Grab the camera, grab the camera, Captain Blush, because, hey, but look how beautiful this is done, eh? Look at this sexiness, eh?
Of course, it's FMS.
Even on the hand-tossing planes, the FMS is the way to go.
Yeah, it will need stickers.
I mean, hey, of course, it will look much prettier when it will have stickers on. We will put them later, but now I will just try to... Where do you even hand-toss this?
Yeah, look at the picture.
It has... Show me the picture.
Yeah.
It has inside the instruction manual even to how to hand toss, eh? Now, you don't see something like that every day. Do you see it? What does it say? Some special kind of
you hand have toss? To... You grab it in the middle
in
and
the
you
middle?
Throw it at 10 degree angle, up or down.
Oh, in the middle, like this?
Yeah, like this, yes.
Not like... I thought that I will grab it like
this. No. It says in the middle. Look.
Now, of course...
Look where the hand is.
Show me.
On the third picture.
Oh, like this.
10 degrees up or down.
Now, of course, let's just see the difference, because I know right now my son Max and my daughter, they are playing with this one a lot. You can see that it's already been all glued together. But we will just see the difference, because this baby flies really good, eh? Now, I will hand toss this. Do you see it, eh?
Yes.
We have just a little wind from there, so I think this will be perfect, eh? Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
The maiden flight!
Oh, amazing flight, yeah. It's been crashed 100 times.
But hey, it's the first time on the camera. Are you ready, Captain?
Yeah.
Where's the wind? Like this, eh?
Yeah.
Well, hey.
Like
hey,
a rock.
Hey, for the kids, hey, it's pretty good, eh? And now let's see this baby, because, hey, I really wonder how this will fly, eh? But I can imagine this, eh? Maybe, hey, just a little small prop in front, hey? Huh? Are you ready? Maybe the wind is just too much because it's picking up, so hey. But let's see. The maiden flight with the FMS Alpha Jetter. What is this?
Alpha Jet, yeah.
The perfect hand tosser, hey? For any age. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Should the hand toss it really good or what?
Yeah, try it with the middle power.
I will try twice just for this video. Are you ready, Captain?
Yeah.
Let's see this baby.
Whoa. Hey! Directly into the chain. In the middle of the chain, hey, this is, hey.
Yeah, but this is
one in a million, hey.
But hey, it was flying pretty good, hey. But look at this, hey. They have even thought of this.
Look. Yeah.
Beautiful protection for the top.
If this wasn't on right now, it would be game over, eh?
But hey, once more?
Throw it in that direction, who cares about the wind?
I will just throw it there and who cares, eh? But hey, it was flying pretty good, what do you think, eh?
Of course it is.
Once more?
Yes. Oh yeah.
So this is it.
It flies better than Fox.
And once more, I will throw it towards you, the boat.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What, Captain Blossom?
Nothing.
I can hear you smiling, eh?
No, it's okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
But this is so great because you don't have to worry that you will suck your battery, eh? This is it, eh? Even for the to stay fit, eh?
Yeah.
Now this one, I love this one more.
That was a bad throw. It's enough.
I will try in the other direction, eh? Just once. With the wind, just in case.
You have thrown it too much up.
Are you ready?
Yes.
This time with the wind. Let's see what will happen, eh?
Yes.
So this is
quite a distance. What is this? This is 30 meters or 180 feet.
Pretty good. Pretty decent, eh?
No, 90 feet.
Yeah, something like that, eh?
Chuck. 90 feet.
So this
30 meters.
I will just cut here.
Yeah.
I mean, what to tell at the end, if you can get this plane, buy it for your kids. And I will check today on the YouTube if maybe anybody has already converted this baby to some motor or maybe some small EDF or something, because hey, maybe I will do that day.
Yeah, I think you will not.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with the best hand tossing of the 2019, I think, huh?
Yes.
What do you think?
At least on camera.
And now cut quick! Because we must do what?
Nothing.
The kids are waiting.
We'll free all week, so who cares?
The kids are waiting in the car right now to test these planes. Viewers, we love you all. Of course, thanks for your support, for visiting our channel. Expect more, eh? Sometimes crazy stuff like this, but hey, crazy is the way to go in this hobby, eh? Because it's all about having perfect fun, eh?
Yeah.
We love you all. Thanks again, eh?